Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung On 7, and this solution is also working in On 5, On 7 Pro, On 8. So let me show you that this device is asking Google account, checking connection. You can also bypass this mobile by using combination firmware. I have also pasted link in the description. You can download the all required tool which I have used in this process, so you can find this links in descriptions. So now you can see here this device is asking Gmail account. Keep watching this video till the end. Friend, before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification. Now we can start the solution from here. You can see here, so reach on the lock home screen, go back and use your two fingers. Keep pressing your two fingers on the screen for 10 seconds. It will enable talkback settings. If it doesn't work, then you need to use combination firmware. So create L gesture, select talkback settings. Now turn off talkback by using volume up and down key. Click OK. Now open help and feedback. Open get started with voice access. Now click on video clip and click on clock icon. You can see here it will open Chrome or it will open YouTube. If it is open YouTube, then you have to search any video and click on any link in the description. Now you can see here it has open Chrome. Click no thanks. Now I am going to download Apex Launcher from apksr.com. on URL and type apksr.com. Now search Apex Launcher. You can find it on the menu. Now you can see here, click on it, or we can get download button here, update permissions, allow. Now okay, install this application. First of all click open, click on it. Now unknown sources, you have to enable this. Click on install button. This is very useful application for in the process of bypass FRP locks, and this application is working all over devices on Android mobile phones. So I always use this application. It helps me to reach on the Chrome browser and settings. Now click open. I think touch is not working well, so here we have to find settings. We have to open settings. Where is it? Click on it and let me show you the Android model number and Android version. So you can see here 6.0.1. so this version can be unlocked by Pango account login tool. I'm going to download Pango account login tool and Google account manager. So first of all, I have to download Google account manager for 6.0.1, and this application can be found in pango.in. so I think this is the best website to download this application, because this is only work for my mobiles. So you can see here 6.0.1. click on this link. This is I think for Marshmallow. link. Click on download button. Open. Okay. We have to install this application after download. Click open. Now it is blocked, so enable unknown sources. Click OK. Now install this. It helps me to enter new Gmail account. Otherwise, if I use only Google Pango account login tool, so this will not work. So that's why I am installing Google Account Manager first. After this install, now it application has installed. Now it is time to download Pango login tool. So go to menu, and here must be a download. Now here you can find all downloads required tools for FRP bypass. I think my internet is not working well, so let it be open. Go to down and Pango account unlocker tool, and this is Pango login tool. This is for Marshmallow, and Pango account unlocker tool for an Oreo and Android Pie. Go to down and download this application. There is nothing to do, just we have to install this application and enter new Gmail account. I think we have to go up. Now install this application also. Install this. Click on open and click on three dot menu. Browser sign in, and you can enter your new Gmail account here. So I am using a dummy account. You can use your own account here. Click next, enter a password. Now that's all. We have to reboot our device, and we have unlocked our device successfully. Just reboot your device. I have fast forward this clip, and friend, if you like this video, hit like button and share this video to a friend. Now you can see here my device has been rebooted. Click on start button, click next. No need to connect Wi-Fi because we have successfully unlocked FRP lock, so click next and agree. It takes time, so that's why I have postponed this clip also. Otherwise it has taken around 5 to 6 minutes. Now you can see here system software updates and account edit. You can see here account already added. Click next, and I have postponed this clip also. Click not now, and I don't want to protect my device by the locks. Just a second. Skip this. Also click next. You can see that my device has been unlocked successfully. So friend, if you like this video, hit like button and share this video to your friends and on the social media, and keep watching my videos, and thank you for supporting. And if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So till then, bye. See you in next video.